I've always loved tournaments. I love the fact that we have the Sheraton TD Banknorth Catamount Cup because it allows our team to compete for a championship, you know, at the halfway point. You know, and that's how we really look at it. Is it's six periods, or you know, potentially even more if there's overtime or shootouts. But it's a chance to go after some hardware, and obviously it's our hardware to take. It's in our building, you know. So we're looking at, you know, first of all, getting back into game shape. You know, hopefully we don't have too much rust Friday night. You know, Colgate's shook off their rust. They played this past weekend in Florida, so. We'll have our challenges probably first period, just getting our timing back a little bit and just getting ready for the game. But you know, we've had a full week of practice, so I think our guys are going to be ready for it. Want to play as well as we possibly can, and hopefully you know, come away with some wins and some hardware, and then tackle Hockey East play after that. We want to feel good about our play going into Hockey East. I think, you know, in retrospect, looking at the first half, I think we've done some good things. We set ourselves up for I think could be a very good second half, and you know, kind of gives you time to put things in perspective and look at the whole picture versus just that moment, you know. And, so I, you know, pleased with our first half, but I think we have underachieved at times, and that's almost a good feeling going into the second half that we haven't come close to hitting our peak. We've got a lot better hockey play in front of us, so that's exciting, because I think we've had some players that haven't quite hit their stride offensively, and yet we're winning some hockey games. So,
Catamount Cup, it's a great tournament. Obviously, it's been going on for a long time, and you know, obviously knowing Kevin for a number of years, having played you know, against Vermont in the ECAC for a number of years, you know, we always kept in touch, and you know, when the opportunity came around for us to participate in the tournament, it was really a no-brainer. We were excited to be a part of it, and looking forward to sort of getting reacquainted with Kevin and his staff, and of course St. Lawrence and Joe Marsh. We've played them already once this year. They took it to us actually pretty good at home. They're playing very well, and you know, I know they had a great game against Vermont right before the break. So again, you've got a couple teams anyway that are familiar with each other. We haven't seen Vermont this year, and other than on film, and certainly haven't played them in a while. So you know, I know Kevin's teams are always very disciplined, very well coached, and you know, stingy defensively, and you know, we'll have to work hard to create and generate offense. And we've had an ongoing series with Ferris, you know, in the last 5 or 6 years. We didn't play them last year, but you know, Bob's done a great job with that program at Ferris. So this is a great field. We're excited to be a part of it, and looking forward to the weekend. You know, we are coming off two pretty good games in Florida. Thought our team played well, considering we had three weeks off for exams and break. You know, like most teams, when you're going into a holiday tournament like that, you're not quite sure what you're going to get. But I thought there were four good games. We needed a win badly, and we got that against Maine in dramatic fashion in the first game with a goal with 1 second remaining in overtime. So that was a great win for us, and followed up with a pretty hard-fought game in the championship against Cornell, a team that we know pretty well. We've already played them. You know, that was our third time this year. So, you know, coming off a pretty good tournament. You know, the first half has been a little bit frustrating. We got out of the gate, played very well early, and you know, we were a little bit disappointed that we didn't get some more wins. We played well. We just we struggled a little bit to put the puck in the net. It wasn't bouncing up for us that well. And you know, as a result, we were, you know, on the short end of a couple of low scoring affairs. But overall, I'm pleased with the way the guys are playing. We've had some injuries that we've had to fight through. We've lost a couple of guys for the season, which is, you know, tough to deal with when you don't have a lot of depth. But overall. You know, the guys are working hard, and you know, we feel we can compete against anyone.
This should be a great tournament, no question. You know, Colgate's always a good team, very consistent team, and really well coached, and they played really well down in Florida, so they get a little jump there. You know, they haven't been off with such a layoff, and you know, UVM awfully tough, especially in this building, and you know, it's just great coming back here. We haven't played Ferris in a few years. I know Bobby Daniels does a fabulous job there, and you know, they're always a very tough team, so it should be a great test for us. And I guess the big thing is, you know, again, getting back to playing here, it's just great to come back here, and you know, we come every other year, but, you know, now it's a chance to get back over here on another opportunity. And we just love coming here. It's just one of the best places, I think, in college hockey to play. So far, you know, we're actually pretty pleased. I think we're 7-8-1, and we feel we're a better team than our record showed. But a lot of close games in there, 2-1-0 losses on the road, at Harvard, at Cornell. You know, so good teams and played well against, but you know, we got to find some consistency, I think, and certainly special teams are a big part of that. But overall, we're really pretty pleased with the effort that's been there, and certainly as we get a little healthier, we get bitten by some injuries early on, as a lot of people do. So we have no complaints. It's just like I say, the effort's been good, and we, you know, hopefully can use this tournament maybe as a stepping stone here into the second half.
Well, you know, a few years ago, I think I talked to Coach Sneddon and expressed the desire to come out here for the tournament. We're always looking for opportunities to play over the holidays in a tournament environment. And we were fortunate enough to get an invite. We were thrilled to. We had never been out here before. Certainly, I have never been out here. I don't believe our program in its history had ever been out here. So we jumped at the opportunity to come and play in this tournament, and we're thrilled that we've got the opportunity. I guess I'd classify our first half as maybe a little bit of the good, the bad, and the ugly. At times we've been very good throughout the course of the year and played like a team that really should be a top 10 team in the country. And at other times we've played undisciplined. We've taken a lot of penalty minutes, a lot of inopportune penalties, and we've really been poor in terms of our handling of the puck. Lots of turnovers, lots of giveaways. So, you know, at times we can be a very good team, but at other times when we're not in our game, I would have to classify us as a poor team. And, you know, ideally as we move into the second half now, we can start playing on a more consistently strong basis.